die Klasse von 2019.
Yo, 2019, you've accomplished so much!
We're so proud of all of you.
We've loved watching you grow these last 4 years.
Congratulations, class of 2019, my first official graduating class. Even though I may have said I didn't like you as freshmen when you came in for advisory, congratulations, love you guys.
Whoa, 219, you did it.
What do you think about the senior class?
Okay. Well, I would like to start because I get to work really closely with seniors, some of you more than others. You know, we've had our ups and downs, but in the long run, I'm really proud of you guys for getting the job done. I can see a bright future for you, and I'm excited about this class shaking your hand at graduation. So good luck for the future.
I too have been spending many nights in anticipation wanting to shake your hands as well. So that's first and foremost what I think about when I think of seniors. Second of all, I think of leadership. When I look at the accomplishments from Big Fish to different concerts that I've gone to and athletic performances and lead and Kindness Week and Project United, all these different elements have all been successful. Okay, and not that like a conference title is the end all the be all when it comes to defining success, but we've had our fair share of conference titles this year in multiple sports, and I think that speaks a lot about the leadership there. But getting to watch the performances on stage and seeing
the crowds for those performances.
The crowds are pretty impressive, but seeing, you know, watching the actors and actresses like develop over the years and take on different roles, and then they kind of pass on their leadership, or rather their mentorship to the younger folk is pretty cool to see. So when I think of this group, I mean, there's a lot of positive things like phone calls that interrupt interviews that I think about, but there's also just the personalities and the stories that make you guys so much more unique than previous classes and future classes.
Okay. So I think that the senior class has done an excellent job of paving the way for all of our existing students at UHS. You guys are incredibly smart, you're driven, you're creative. You've just really done a great job of showing that example of what we want other students to be, whether you be a freshman or a sophomore or a junior, even among members of your senior class. And they've had the honor of being with you for several years. This is my first year with you, and I just love you, and I'm excited to been able to be a part of your lives. I'm excited for some of you that want to come back to Union and continue to make your mark. Those of you that want to be teachers and be educators, we're excited about hiring you in the future and continuing to have that positive impact that teachers have had on you. But you've had an incredibly positive impact on us and on your teachers and on this community, and I think that doesn't go unrecognized. So although you've had a positive experience here, we hope you've had a positive experience on us and made a lasting impression, I know, on me personally. So good luck.
My favorite activity of UHS would have to be Wit Media. I just love Wit Media to bits. I know that's sort of what this is, and it's my favorite activity in all of UHS, other than yearbook, because I'm supposed to say that.
Trap shooting on FFA trap team.
Student council.
My favorite activity was DECA.
Golf.
Being a part of the volleyball team.
My soccer team.
My favorite activity this year and most all of the year had to be the soccer team. I love these guys.
Hi UHS, my name is Mrs. McGovern. For those of you that don't know me, I have taught facts here for the last 2 years, and I am getting ready to graduate with the senior class. I am going to miss so many things about UHS. The senior class has really impacted me, my teaching, and they are such a fun grade. I know that every day I come to work, there's going to be kids excited to see me and kids that I am excited to see. I know that I will remember these kids for the rest of my life, and they have made a huge impact on me. I can't wait to see where everybody goes in the next few years. I know that there's going to be lots of awesome things coming out of this graduating class. Let's graduate!
My favorite memory is definitely just all the time I got to spend with everyone in UHS. Everyone is so nice, everyone is so understanding, and it's just so fun to be here.
Going to Student Council Leadership Camp in the summer.
Watching Addie fall out of her chair when she got hypnotized at a DECA field trip.
Winning a tournament in Neosho my junior year.
Going to National Convention and FFA.
Whenever we had to stay here and set up for Stucco districts all night and country music kept playing.
Going to state last year for soccer was a really fun experience.
Hi, I'm Miss Harper. I am the industrial arts woodshop teacher, and I've been for the last 2 years. I will be graduating with the senior class and moving on to another school. I just want to say congratulations for your graduating. And my recommendation to you is leave your opportunities open, leave your options open, and take whatever opportunities are given. In the next 3 years, your life is going to be completely different than it is now, and you won't even notice how much it's changed until you look back. So take your opportunities as given and leave your options over and just be good to the people around you. Thank you and have a good rest of your life.
What I miss the most is going to class every day for WIT Media and editing as one of my classes.
Honestly, I know it's sort of a two-part answer, but I'll miss everyone. I'll miss you, I'll miss you, I'll miss you, I'll miss UHS. And I know it's sort of corny, but that's where I'm at, and I hope everyone has a good year.
Definitely student council and all my teachers.
Seeing all the people that I grew up with every day.
I'm gonna miss my small group of friends that I have here and everybody else.
I think I'll miss a lot of my teachers and not being able to have those conversations with them every day, just having fun in class.
All of my friends. I'll miss being a part of Red Nation and cheering on all of the sports teams.
I will miss my soccer girls the most. It's been really fun playing with all of you these last 4 years, and I love y'all.
Shut up!
Future.
We're gonna miss you all so much.
Congrats, guys.
We did it.
Class of 2019, you are